I love this view because it makes me feel like I'm in the back seat of Crew Dragon, just going along for the ride. I've got a few milestones coming up. Next, we'll be looking for that vestibule depressurization, bringing that space down to a vacuum. That should be happening very shortly. But that is how the astronauts ingressed or entered the International Space Station when they arrived 63 days ago, and how they exited the space station when they prepared to depart today. So as you can see, NASA astronaut and commander of the International Space Station, Chris Cassidy, he's staying behind on the International Space Station for right now, and he'll return to Earth aboard a Soyuz in October. But he has just closed the Node 2 hatch.
These will be the final set of hooks. There's six of them holding Dragon into place now. Afterwards, we'll conduct two undocking burns to physically separate Dragon.
Dragon, SpaceX, all hooks open and nominal.
All hooks open.
Dragon, SpaceX, separation confirmed.
Okay, separation confirmed.
Three burns, physical separation, 4:35 p.m. Pacific. Thrusters looking good. Counting down to a nominal departure, burn zero coming up shortly. And with that, Bob and Doug have concluded their stay aboard the International Space Station. They're on their way back to planet Earth.